The purpose of this tutorial is for you to get information about a particular disease inside of Google.com. So by going here, what you're going to do is click in the search box and type in, for instance, melanoma. And by pressing enter, when you look immediately over to the right side, you can see that they provide information that you can look at in relation to this particular disease.